we had to select a motto for our simulation center, it would be "Make Your Mistakes Here." We want to depart from the traditional teaching of see one, do one, teach one, to see one, simulate, 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 do one, and then you can teach one.
This is the idea of continuous quality improvement. It's essential to high reliability to continue to look at how we can improve. How do we have that focus on failure, be preoccupied with it, and then find a way to get around those challenges? Yeah, so really simulations exploded all over the country and really all over the world. And what really drives the difference between simulation and all the other types of learning is the experiential component. Nothing translates more than action. And so when you put your hands on something, when you get actually doing the things that you're going to do in real life with the people around you, that's where simulation comes in and really cements that knowledge, that experience, and makes that a piece of lifelong learning.
The best thing about doing practice in a simulation center is that it is low stress. And the most important thing that a learner can do is make mistakes. But we want them to make mistakes where it doesn't matter. And that's the best thing about simulation. It's low stakes. Mistakes don't matter. We want them to make those mistakes because the only way you learn is by, you know, reaching and not quite getting what you want to get, and you learn and you correct and then you do better in the future. And that's exactly what we want our trainees to do.
So ultimately, simulation is the work arm of patient safety and of a high reliability organization.
VA created the standards by which we measure performance in simulation fellowships. It's accepted around the country, it's accepted around the world. VA did that.